Basically, if it's an academic text.
Real first. So, are we going to see the
this an academic text. Talked about mathematics. Teach us how to solve problems. This is an academic text. It's been a week from hell, I lost my job.
My girl just kicked me out, she says I'm lame. My name is Aaron Zacario G. Mercado.
My name is Brian G. Junavia.
I'm Lloyd Daniel Carino, I'm from FEU Alabama.
John Maverick VLBR from Far Eastern University, Alabama.
Good morning, I am Margaret Luisa Chago from FEU Alabama.
Pick a book from the box.
I like this one.
Go pick a book from the box. So go pick a book from that box and tell me the title of the book.
New Mathematics Made Easy.
Philosophy 101.
To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee.
Outcomes-based practical guide to thesis and capstone project writing in computing.
Is the text in your hand an academic or non-academic?
To Kill a Mockingbird is an example of a novel, which is a fictional story, meaning to say it is an example of a non-academic text.
The text in my hand is a non-academic book because it is a comic book which aims to entertain.
This book is an academic one because it is a crash course in the principles of knowledge, reality, and values, focuses on philosophical methodologies and its history.
Yes, it is an academic text. This book can be used by students in school with their subject mathematics, so it is considered as an academic text.
This academic book is an academic text because it is a book written in an academic writing and it is all about research and the technicalities in research.
Can you tell how the text was written and what about it?
The text was written in first person pronouns because the story is being narrated by the protagonist, and writing in first person pronouns is idiom in academic writing. Therefore, this is written in non-academic.
The text is written with the way the specific terminology is explained. For example, epistemology. Not everyone may automatically know what epistemology is. So, in this book, it is carefully explained, including its nature and extent.
The text was written informally because it uses contractions. For example, on this page of the comic book, DeGrayson says, "Just because things went down the way they did doesn't mean we're suddenly on the same side." In this sentence, he uses contractions "doesn't" and "were," which is signs of informal text. In the context of a non-academic book, it's okay. But in an academic book, formal writing should be observed.
This text is objective. It indicates steps which can help students or which can guide students to solve mathematical problems like functions and algebra.
This book uses jargons in the field of research. Like for example, the SOP or the statement of the problem. In this book or this academic book, it explains the jargon or the SOP used in the field of research, which is an interrogative statement that states the problem in a particular research or in a particular thesis.